That is the only use of smoke I've seen in a magic trick that was sincerely beautiful.